Surprise me. So the Viking is in the house.
Wow.
I think I have one eyebrow left. Yep, still the same take.
It for the gas, but until later.
Well, the second time I was smart enough to cover up my eyebrows with my sleeve.
They're gonna leave all this grass long, so in the spring it'll be all dried up.
Nice.
Be one big wicked burn.
Yeah, that'll be cool.
You think your truck needs an oil change?
No, I think it's good. I got something fixed on the truck a while ago and got a friend to change the oil at the same time.
Yeah. Yeah, if you get any old oil, bring it out here.
Okay.
I'll either use it in the chainsaw or to light the sauna.
Yeah, sure.
Because I was lighting the sauna with just birch bark and kindling twigs, but when it's 30 below, it's just easier to throw some gas oil mix into it. Liquid kindling, it's called.
Nice.